What is up, Quo Crew? Welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Last episode, we continued through Zephro, getting to the tomb of Ilram. If I mispronounced it, I apologize. I'm not good at stuff like that. We went through 6% of the cave, to be fair, and we've run into a lot of roadblocks, which... Huh. That is actually a weird way they have this set up. We've met a new enemy, which is my least favorite right now. These freaky abominations. And no, that is not a joke. They legit freak me the hell out. So you can imagine how I feel about this. So, we're gonna continue on. Oh. Hello? Okay, we got it. That is actually a bit creepy. There could be more of these things. Oh no. Not good.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path.
Wait, I hate those.
What stands
things.
In the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Good. Continue. your eye
on the ball. I pressed the button!
Try again.
What the? It's only when it glows blue can I do it by the time I do it. Are you kidding me?
Push the ball before it reaches you.
Piss off.
Faster now. Complete the test.
It stands in the way, becomes the way. We did it.
Oh.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
No. No, no, no. So long, but I was like, shouldn't I be moving that? Wait, what? Huh.
This guardian was destroyed long ago. Come back here. What is it?
Did anything over this way I missed? I know there's a gap, that's why. Just did this. The whole force push thing has thrown me off. Haha! Suck it!
The Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
Oh. Okay, let's try this bad boy out in combat. What bullcrap is that? Of this is I'm gonna stop getting my things confused. Sheik? Okay, first things first. New skills are available. Wow, what the hell? Enhanced force recovery. Greater force adjustment. Increase the distance of crowd control when using dash strike. Yes, please. Holding push, let's get to push group of enemies and die. Larger enemies. If I hold the push button, sure, why not? Oh. I don't care if the wind can pull me up, I'm not whisking it. Is there anything over here that's interesting? It's the other way. Of course. I'm not getting enough air for this stupid thing. And now I got enough air. This is stupid. I hope this isn't a mechanic they keep doing, the air physics. It's the most frustrating thing.
Was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act.
I'm just gonna heal again. What am I doing here? I want to do it.
Think there's more spheres around here? Me too. Let's keep checking.
This seems fun.
I'll check it out.
Oh yeah, scan it, hell yeah.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
Okay, well calm down. Whoa. How did I get that my first try?
Thank you.
Something we can use?
To live.
This relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zepho Force users.
What did you find?
The Zepho went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
The obstacle is the other way. Not long, but sorry, hang on. So, missing one thing from chapter 2. I'm gonna say that some of this stuff is like the other area. We can't complete it yet at the moment.
Oh, excuse me.
Did we just open the way for the Empire?
Stim!
Oh, because it's the steam. Oh my god. That explains it. I was wondering why the things weren't working for me. That explains it. Button and nothing happened. I don't know why. Can I use the possibility to send the rocket back? I don't know. That's what I'm trying to figure out. And this steam is just effing up my mojo. Oh.
Did you see that? Hide him! Come on, cowards!
This is quite the time for this guy. You can't do it. It. I wasn't holding it like an idiot. That was also an issue.
In there.
Okay. Now, if I do this, wouldn't they just respawn? That's good. Ah, crap.
Yep. Am I the only one's gonna fight? All right, again.
I need help.
After him. Yeah.
Toss it.
The Jedi is your stem.
A strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why.
Ooh. Yes, we're dismissing number 8. That's perfect. Okay.
Hey there, BD1.
Whoa, hang on. What? Oh, why? Oh, I see what I have to do. Okay. That law.
Them, BD1.
Patched up.
Why do I feel like there's something hidden here? That's what got me confused. So I have two options. No. Oh, I don't get hot from this, so that's good. Huh. In here before.
Come back here. What do we find?
This one has a bit more yellow, but I like the blackest yellow aesthetic.
What is this? Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Oh, we got the first floor. That's good. Oh, there's another nice slide here. Whoa, 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 whoa! What the? Game!
Some meds, BD1. Need a stim?
That does not help me, nor does it give me confidence. Thank you. Where the hell are we? I don't even know where we are right now. But for the meantime, I want to heal first and save. There we go. Oh, I don't like how this looks.
Okay.
die!
Oh, okay. What is it?
I don't like the feel of this. There's a reason they put this white here, didn't they? Oh my god!
Need a stem. Got a scan?
Oh, you scanned the wrong thing! Okay, so we now have 5 enemies. That's good. That is a big beast. Is that a rope? There is a rope. Oh, hello. Okay, now that sucker has opened up.
Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
Help me!
There's a lift. That's good. Oh.
this?
Oh, there's a... West.
He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable.
Come on, fire up, man, I'm ready.
Imperial dig site. They got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
God.
Well done.
Guys, I think that's gonna be it for this episode. We got pretty much through what we wanted to get through. I mean, we completed the main assignment, which is the most important thing. I mean, we have some part of that cave to still explore, but I mean, how far are we done? 40% explored. I mean, to be fair, when one is 69% and this one is 41, and we're probably gonna be coming back to these places, it's still pretty good. Join us next time when we finish up the cave and hopefully go to the next section. And either I'm just playing really crappy that it's taking me forever to do this, or it's supposed to be this long. Hopefully it's the latter, because then I feel slightly better about myself. See you guys next time.